Hi guys, how you guys doing? I decided to do it on the floor. Well, mostly all my videos are in the floor. I have this pretty photo portrait, and it's pretty not, but I want to add some jewels around this area and then show you the process and pretty much anything that I need to take off, put on. I'm just trying to see mix and match what I have. Because I have like these big ones, but I don't think they will work, or I don't know. Let me put some lighting so maybe that will help. See you guys. Hold on. Should have been prepared. There we go. So you can kind of see what we're dealing with. Okay, so flower. So I have these pretty big ones. I'm not sure if these are real or not. Cute. I was thinking maybe this one here, but I need to. This one doesn't have a pair, so I'm able to cut or what do you call it? Sorry if you hear my family. I like to be very loud. I'm loud too. Not that I don't like it. It's just a little too much. Put your right there. Maybe these would be too big, and these I think I do have pairs. These are pairs. This is a pair. This is not one solo broken, but I could use this. The broken part. Sorry guys, I'm not an expert in anything of these sort of. So sorry if you're like, no, don't cut it. It's just I like cutting stuff and making my own ideas of what I want, and it's nice. And then I get to make new friends with you guys, because you guys are awesome. Okay, I like this one a lot. Should have put this. No, huh? That'll be too much. What about these? Because this is the necklace. But I made a boo-boo, so I had to take it out. Okay. is cool, but no. This is more like an Aztec. I don't think I'll be able to put these because it doesn't go with the theme I'm trying to do. Ideas. I like these earrings. Where's the other pair? Look, this one was so pretty. But it's missing the top part, and I don't know how to fix them. This one's cute too, but it's only one pair. Nice. I'm not sure what this is. Guys, I'm just trying to figure it out. There it is. Sorry, my allergies are killing me right now. Earring.
Video.
Sorry, guys. Mom intervening. She calls me pretty much anything she wants. I don't mind it. She's my mama. I thought I found this pair. Why do I find the pair that I don't want? Like, look, I could put these pearls. Oh, that gives me an idea. Oops. Okay, bye. Bye. Baby gotta do what the baby gotta do. Who remembers that? Sure do. Okay. So change the plants. Make them all out of pearls. Ones that can work, actually, not all of them. Yeah. They're flat. The ones that are flat, you know, like these that are round are not gonna work. Flat, yes. Flat, yes. Yes. Well, I'm sorry, whoever did this. It looks beautiful. And I ruined it. But I ruined it for a good cause. These are round. These won't stay. Last option. Well, I don't want to make all pearls or. You know what I'm saying? I know what you're saying, but I'm not paying. Who ever saw that show? I did. That's all, baby. That's all, baby. That's all I know. From That's a Raven. Yeah, that's me. All right. Get close to my person. So I was thinking of putting like a flower right here. And then another one. Okay, so let's start with the white. Okay. And the white this side. We're gonna let it cool off for a couple minutes. I have my phone here. That's right here. It's coming out, right? Okay, so now we're dealing. To my finger. paper getting there. Should I put this? No, because it's not crystals. It's going all right. Maybe you could put the that color. Oh, I got stuck. No, faltó algo aquí. No. Works. I think it might work. With that little dot of here. You see monkeys? Oh, here's Rose. Dun, dun, dun. What do you guys think? Like the little mini masterpiece I made. Took me a long time. I like it. It doesn't go in my room, but I'll put it somewhere nice so everybody can see it for sure. So if you like these kind of videos or any other videos, and I only do what you guys want me to do. Vintage, not vintage. I like it all. It's a big variety that we can all explore. Okay. Well, hope you have a good day, good night, or good morning. And stay safe, guys.